Hi there and welcome to my latest intros quiz. So this one's all about stop and go. So that means that in each question, either the title of the song or the name of the artist includes the word stop or go. So let's get started with question number one. So there you go, that's all 20 intros for this week. If you need to go back and listen to some of them again, do that now, because the answers are coming up shortly.
It is time.
So there you go, that's all your 20 answers. Hope you did well with that one. Hope you enjoyed it. Look out for my next one next week, and in the meantime, stay safe.